This is a C3H6 Lewis structure. For C3H6, we have a total of 18 valence electrons. The thing about C3H6 is that there's more than one way to draw it based on the chemical formula that we're given here. So let's look at the two ways that you can draw the C3H6 Lewis structure. The first structure is called cyclopropane. When we see cyclo, we're thinking ring. So here you can see we've used 18 valence electrons. Each of the carbons has four things bonded to it, has four single bonds. So each bond has two valence electrons. So the carbons all have octets. And then the hydrogens each have a single bond, so they have two valence electrons. So their outer shells are full as well. So this is one possible structure for C3H6. We've used 18 valence electrons. The octets are satisfied for each of the atoms. So cyclopropane is one option. Another option is propene, where we have each carbon having, again, four single bonds. The octets are full for the carbons. And then the hydrogens, they all have a single bond themselves as well, so they have two valence electrons, and their outer shells are full. Again, we've used 18 valence electrons. We've satisfied the octets for each of the atoms. So this is the other possible structure for C3H6. If you're given the C3H6 formula, either structure would be correct. So that's the Lewis structure, C3H6. This is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.